Hey, there it is. The first double gas mask.